safety J hook.
Is this a requirement for
yes,
this
sir.
Stand?
You know that it is.
What are we doing now?
Put our J hook in. Hang our device. Toss me up a ratchet.
Here you want to toss it.
Where are these ratchet straps rated at?
3,000 pound tensile strength, 1,000 pound working load.
Very well, nice way to lock her out.
Put them on opposite usually, that's what I like to do. Pull both directions that way.
Now, since you're not on more than a 15, maybe 18 degree branch there, would you require the third ratchet?
Yeah. We'll always use the third ratchet just for safety to tighten up the mechanism. Lightweight, easy to get up on the tree. Last impression, ready to level.
Very nice. You can level that stand at any angle.
Pretty good right there.
What are you doing now?
Putting in the safety bolts for the rotator. You can tell them what I'm doing so you can hear it if you want.
What he's doing here is putting shoulder bolts into the swivel mechanism to keep it from rotating on him. And he's only putting them hand tight. This is to keep the mechanism from flexing.
Clips put in.
He's putting his clips in his pins to make sure they don't walk out. Now he's about.
All right, let's have that third ratchet strap. I'll put these on the top holes on this tree. All this is going to do is pull the back side of the mechanism tight. Take all the fear out of it. She ain't got no fear anyway, but fearless.
With this third ratchet, it takes all the slack out of the rest of the stand.
Make sure shake it around real good. Looks like we're good and tight. Tighten the ratchets one more time. Put them there to keep from blowing in the breeze. Now we're up in here, we'll get our limbs trimmed out of the way. We'll get them so. Drop it. Good thing I got the fat guy down there.
Chase, I wouldn't let him talk to you like that.
Notice I'm buckled in with my safety harness and all. For the YouTube favorites.